Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the BJ Rubin Show.
BJ Rubin's got a show tonight. He's in the know tonight. He's on the go tonight. When he's rubbing you the wrong way, then you know that he's right. BJ Rubin's got a show. BJ Rubin's got a show. BJ Rubin's got a show tonight.
Do I believe in God? Yes and no. I certainly believe that there is a power higher than me. One power that I can name is gravity. I believe everybody, all the time. So, in summary, I hope you've had a good time. Maybe I'll see you later.
Art still makes you wild. Risk will makes you want to get high.
That thing. You want to hang out? Because I like you. I like the way you look. You look mighty fine tonight. Ooh, you got a stylist? No way. That's not what I experienced when we hung out. Could be the fuzzy side. It sticks. What you doing later? I feel the need to shake myself. I'm shaking it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. A giant octopus. Tick-tock, tick-tock, sound of the clock. Tick-tock, tick-tock, sound of the clock. Unleash my beast. Promise to give you a kiss.
Hello, good evening. What's going on? My pleasure. yeah, I had a breakdown and I got like a depression.
Everyone gets depressed sometimes. Don't feel like it's just you.
And I'm just thinking, is that normal? A huge package, a huge package, a huge package, a huge package. Tere tulemast BJ Rubini showsse. I live in Bushwick. I've never thought of myself as a diva, ever. Why are the guys saying to me that they are taller when they're actually shorter? Oh,
I love it too.
You know what I mean?
Many young girls dream of having a boyfriend and a dog. I think that's totally normal.
Right now, I'm actually more interested in the dog. Pretty radical. Getting along with people seems nice.
Welcome. Welcome to New York. It's a pleasure to have
Thank
you, Maria.
You.
It's good having you here.
Pleasure to be here.
Do you believe in God?
No. I believe in selflessness, but I don't practice it yet. I'm just thinking it would be nice one day to not think that you're the most important person in the world.
But everyone thinks they're the most important
person. That's what I mean, but this
world.
Is like what I want to overcome. So that could be a religion. Maybe that's like Buddhism or something.
Sure.
But I'm not there yet. The time you have is the time you have.
I'm hungry.
Why are you smoking lady cigarettes anyway?
I can't smoke a full cigarette unless I drink, and I'm not really drinking much anymore.
Well, that's good, I would say.
Oh, God, yes. It is so boring and gross, and bars are awful, don't you think? That never gets old, never gets old, never gets old, never gets old. I'm just kidding there. Two in the back. Boom, boom. You never know what happens.
Boom, boom.
I have a book with a golden spiral coming out of it. The Canadian ex-minister of defense admitted that there are EBEs, extraterrestrial biological entities.
I heard about
on
that.
On Earth. If you told me that was going to happen in the year 2013, I would have thought it would be pandemonium. But I can tell you, mathematically, it's not a philosophical opinion. It is not a speculation. I'm not surmising or guessing. But it is mathematically impossible for there not to be alien beings. You know what I'm saying?
I don't think that's true.
The ones that fit in as humans are called the tall whites.
You know, I've definitely met people who, if I didn't know better, I would say were aliens.
We try.
and we have dinosaur face pie, Uncle Jerry's steak, chicken thigh rolls, gold cigar salad, there's a giant cake, we got a horsehair surprise, a big plastic foot, Montezuma's revenge, and a Canadian beaver cookie. Now what do you want?
I don't want to try any of that, man.
Tell me first what CG actually stands for.
CG stands for Colleen Green, which is my name, first and last, in that order.
Is Green your real last name?
Yes, it is.
Nothing?
You're asking me to recall things?
I mean, is that not details? Is that not your strong point?
Oh, I don't know. I've been put on the spot. Yeah, I don't know. I guess that's, like, subjective. Yeah, for sure.
I mean, I think that the world would be a more interesting place if aliens were here and we could be friends with them.
Okay. I mean, people are liable to say anything. I don't know. I don't really think about it too much.
So what?
I'm just me, you know?
So what do you think about when you're staring out the window of your van, Colleen?
Oh, I think about trees and life, etc. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I'm a 28-year-old girl, woman, trying to make it in this crazy world.
Have you ever heard the phrase, it's a Barnum and Bailey world?
I have not.
It is a Barnum and Bailey world. That it's a good way to look at it. That it's like a big circus that we're all just a part of, you know?
Yeah.
Some people are lion tamers. Some people are clowns. You know, which would you be if you were in a circus?
I would like to think that I'd be the lion tamer, but I'd probably be the clown.
I mean, you know that there are other people in a circus. I think I would be one of the acrobats.
I thought you were giving me the choice between the two.
No, you could choose any role. You could be one of the ticket takers if you wanted.
No, I don't think I would want to do that.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
I don't want to be at the circus. I don't want to work there.
So where would you prefer to be?
I don't know, the sea. Yeah, I had a lot of fun.
Sounded horrible. It was too loud. Why is my tongue white and hairy? BJ, are you okay? The train's going really fast. I know you have you have that disorder called trainfastia, which is sort of like...
I do actually suffer from trainfastia, and I don't really appreciate you bringing it up right now, Weasel.
I didn't know it was private. You just look a little pale. No, I'm just kidding.
I don't think you're kidding, though.
I don't like happy endings. You know that. I like everything to be sad.
So, Weasel, you feel like you're just misunderstood, that's your big problem, that no one gets you.
No, they understand me. I hate this. This sucks. I'm deconstructing. What is music anyways? I don't even care anymore. One, two, three, four. BJ, this train is irritating my bowels. Let me off!
You're watching The BJ Rubin Show.
Ooh, yeah. I'm just a love machine, and I won't work for nobody but you. I'm just kissing thing. I think it's high time you knew. Whenever I think of you, my mind blows a fuse. Baby, when I look in your eyes, my beauty starts to rise, and I become confused. My motor crank, you let me go. When I'm sitting next to you, electricity starts to flow, and my indicator starts to glow. I'm just a love machine, and I won't work for nobody but you. I'm just a love machine, a hug and kiss and feed. La 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 la. I'm just a love machine, and I won't work for nobody but you. I'm just a love machine, a hug and kiss and feed. I'm gentle as a lamb, I'm not that hard to program. There's no way that you can lose. Cause it feels like a glove, I got a button for love that you got to use. If you look into my file, I am sure you'll find out how. Turn me on, you'll set my dial, and let me love you for a little while. I'm just a love machine, and I won't work for nobody but you. I'm just a love machine, a hug and kiss and feed.
Ow. We're gonna knock $150 off the new dish.
Who said anything about a new dish?
I thought you was gonna buy a new dish.
Thought you was gonna buy a new dish.
My cable comes through a wire. If the new satellite dish costs $1,900, you have that $150 coupon, then it'll be like $1,600.
What are you talking about?
If the satellite dish costs $1,900.
I'm not getting a new satellite dish. What's wrong with the old one?
You want to fight me? We talked about a coupon that you're Mamaw gave you to save 150 off the satellite dish.
Why are you talking about my Mamaw?
You got two ear canals with drums at the end of it to receive my shit that I'm saying. And you act like someone stuck pencils in them.
I hear what you're saying, but you don't make no sense. What does my Mamaw have to do with the satellite dish?
Your Mamaw gave you the $150 off coupon, unless you're a sucking liar.
Don't talk about my Mamaw like that. She doesn't like that kind of language.
I'll talk about your Mamaw in terms of coupons. I ain't saying that she's turning tricks out on Route 64. I'm just saying she tried to put money in your pocket.
My Mamaw's never even heard of a satellite dish. My Mamaw has the cable too. Her TV comes in through a wire.
I'm talking about your sucking house.
I have a satellite dish.
And I thought you were gonna get a new one.
Why would I get a new one? What's wrong with the old one? So what are you gonna do with that there hammer? Are you gonna fix my satellite dish or what? Is it hot in here or is it just me?
It's just you. Oh, I threw up everywhere. If you divide 2 into 7, it wouldn't have worked out. Someone should put a camera in the bathroom, like when Dracula goes in, and see like how he pees, because no one really knows. It's just so hot out here today.
It is really hot out here today.
You ever had snake venom in your tequila? Oh well, you're sitting in it.
You're watching the BJ Rubin Show.
This is the day.
Thanks for tuning in and watching the BJ Rubin Show. Good night.